now to our correspondent, Gary O'Donoghue, who's in Minneapolis. And Gary, all eyes on this case.